To scale a worksheet in Excel to print out on a certain number of pages, go to Print Preview. In 2013 or 2010, you'll access that by going to the File, Print menu. In 2007, you'll access by going to the Excel button, then selecting Print, then Print Preview. To force the sheet onto a certain number of pages, click down on the Scaling selection. In 2013 or 2010, you'll select Fit Sheet on One Page. In 2007, you'll select One Page Wide by One Page Tall.